just a little bit. He didn't want to end up like them. And now he blames the voices of a toothless wonder. Pounding on the door to make the next door. Of a toothless wonder.